It's day 12. It's the 17th, and I'm partway down. I'm partway on the journey, well into it now. And one of the things that I've been talking about is this sense of not failing. There's a difference between not failing and succeeding. And they're fraternal twins, and they are not the same. And one of the things that I've been doing is giving myself credit for not failing and acknowledging that I'm moving into succeeding. And I wanted to explain that because it's not that I'm denigrating myself in any way. It's just acknowledging where I am right now, where I'm not doing all of the things that I'm eventually going to do, and where I'm not feeding myself all of the foods that I want to feed myself. It's just smoothies most days. It's not exercising every day or stretching every day in some way, shape, or form. And it gives me room to grow into where I want to be. That's the thing that's key. It's not that I'm denigrating myself for where I am now. I'm actually rewarding myself. Behavior that's rewarded persists. I'm rewarding myself for where I am now so that when I get to those good things, it's not, oh, well, I've been rewarding myself all along and giving myself accolades all along. It's kind of the thing where we live in a society where everybody wants to be special. And so there's no room for extraordinary. People talk about things that are extraordinary and epic and incredible and what have you when it's some minor success or some lack of failing. And for me, in my world, I don't do that with myself. I give myself credit for the things that I do well or when I don't do things that I know would be bad for me. So that then when I really do succeed, when I get the goody, when I really get the goody, it has meaning. I believe that something is taken away when all you do is celebrate every single step as if it's your goal. It takes away the meaning of reaching the goal. Now, I'm not saying don't celebrate all of those little steps. I do. That's the behavior that's rewarded persists part. So I'm celebrating with you guys everything that I don't do that's bad for me, all the things that I do that are steps towards the big goal, and then we'll have this big virtual Facebook party when I hit that goal range or when I'm right within that goal range, and it'll have incredible meaning because we've grown together along the journey. So, Karina Phoenix Fireheart, I wanted to explain that because I hear you and I hear your encouragement and I am so grateful for it. My goodness, baby girl, you've been checking in every single day ever since you said you would, and that means the world to me. It makes me make sure that I go to my Facebook page and make sure that I get something done or said in some way, shape, or form while I grow these muscles of loving myself and taking care of myself the way that I want to do for the rest of my life. So I just want you to know that your encouragement means the world to me, sweetheart. And thank you for pointing out to me something else that I really didn't think that about doing or not doing. And that is I haven't been making a point of saying something really positive that I am doing every day. You're right. With all of what I just said, you're absolutely right. I need to, at the same time that I'm being pragmatic or practical, not realistic, but you know, my reality is a little, you know, out there, that pragmatic about how it is that I'm rewarding myself. At the same time that I'm doing that, I want to actually celebrate the good things that I do because that will pull me forward. So thank you for the reminder. And so today's really good thing is that, at least so far, that I'm making this video, that I'm I have this video editing software that's going to let me do this really quickly and easily. And I've been learning how to use it over the past few days. And so I'm going to put this video up. I'm going to take this video and I'm going to put it up. That's my good thing. That's my reward. That's my treat. It's a tech treat because I'm a geek. And the other thing is that as soon as I finish this video, I'm going to go downstairs and I'm going to make myself a smoothie. I took my vitamins this morning. I haven't done my morning routine because I'm actually in the process of making my workspace and living space glorious. So I'm finishing that right now. And my other treat after I do the smoothie, once I get this space the way I really want it, then I'm going to do my morning routine in this incredible temple space. Because part of what has inspired me to get it cleared up physically, to get this physical space cleared up, has been that I'm taking such good care of myself, or working on and working on taking such good care of myself, that I want to do it in a really yummy, lovely space. So that's what I'm making. So all of the pieces of my life are coming together, and I love you guys, and I really appreciate your attention and your prayers. I can feel them out there, and I just want you to know that they matter. All right, see you guys on the wind side. Take care. Bye.